there are lemons. And then there's used car millionaire Jim Renacci. Renacci tried to avoid paying his taxes, attempting to shelter millions, forced to pay over $1 million in back taxes. But Renacci's trying to raise yours with a new 23% national sales tax on almost everything you buy, food, gas, even medicine, hitting the middle class hard. Jim Renacci, out for himself, not us. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.